Get set. View.
Dolphin by Activision. Designed by Matthew Hubbard, it was released for the Atari 2600 in 1983. Up to two players take control of a dolphin and has to avoid the pursuing squid while avoiding other obstacles so you can rack up the points. You control the dolphin by simply moving it around with the joystick. The button does nothing to help the poor creature. So as I said, you being the dolphin must get ahead of the squid giving chase to you. But there are a few things that get in the way, like the wall of seahorses. A unique feature to this game is how it incorporates sounds to the gameplay. Before you get close to the blockade of seahorses, you will hear a pitch to help you locate the gap in the wall. You make it through, you'll keep on going, but if not, it'll slow you down and get a little too close for comfort with the squid. But you can get back ahead by catching some good waves, which are these indicators. If they go the same direction you're going, you'll get a boost as well as a 100-point bonus. But if they are going the opposite direction as you, they too can slow you down. So it's very important to keep your eyes and ears open wide, as it'll benefit your progress and hopefully get you to turn the tables. While the goal is to avoid getting too close to the monstrous squid chasing you, the real goal is to wait it out until a magical seagull appears. You'll know when he's coming when the squid changes color. This is when you must try to leap up to it, which will give the dolphin some sort of special energy, and you can chase after the squid for a few seconds, which can be toggled with the difficulty switches. If you're able to catch the squid while having this newfound power, you'll move on to the next difficulty setting and receive some extra bonuses for your efforts. Notice that I said difficulty instead of round because the game will automatically go to the next game type that you could switch to via the game select switch. But if you get touched by the squid at any point, you'll lose a life. Lose all your lives, the game is over. The patch system is a little different this time around, as there is more than one to earn. If you are able to reach 80,000 points and sent the photo proof to Activision, you would receive a patch and join the ranks of the Friends of Dolphins. However, if you are able to go beyond that and get 300,000 points as well as a secret word when you reach it, and send those photos in, then you would receive this patch to the Secret Society of Dolphins. Overall, this is a very interesting Atari title, a good challenge and good fun. Always great to play with dolphin friends.
And stop.
For the Atari 2600, Dolphin, designed by Matthew Hubbard for Activision.
Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like, share, and comment on the video. And if you want to see more quick views, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. This is Brian the Blue, and I'll see you next time.